For this activity, begin with a pile of buttons, beads, or colored cereal, and some pipe cleaners or yarn. Help your child to create an end piece on each pipe cleaner or piece of yarn. Then your child should begin to sort each bead or item onto the correct pipe cleaner. At this time, help to label each color in your home language as well as in the English language. Challenge your child by having them create a pattern of the different colors.